to save Earth, I think the most, you know, the simplest thing we can do is, you know, by switching off the lights, unnecessary lights. It's like the most easiest and the simple thing we can do.
Save is actually the best answer is for the future, and currently they are actually cutting trees and some doing some pollution things, but actually this kind of events, like the main point is to save the earth, and I'm so appreciate that this kind of events and organizes also.
Anything in this world right now that's happening, I think saving Earth is a much more important task. That's what I think. Because without Earth, I mean, there's no like need of saving anything else actually. Without there being Earth. So I think that's why for me, Earth Hour or the environment awareness is much more important than anything else for me. That's what I think. See inspired designers at AMDT after this Earth Hour. Actually, we designers can do a lot to change the perspective of people, how they think about, you know, saving Earth, because we have a lot of power to, you know, change so many things. Being a designer, musician, anything that's, you know, comes under the art, this thing, it's like we have a lot of power to play with people's minds. So I think I hope, you know, the designers get inspired after this event today, you know, to save Earth in the future.